Hi everyone, it's week four of the Member Simulator Golf Leagues. I'm here at Pebble Beach Golf Links, and I'm going to play a pro play the course round. Hopefully you can learn a few things from watching me play the round. I'm just going to try to play my game, hit the lines that I choose, and hopefully make a couple putts.
Thank you.
I'll take that round. Even though I didn't make any of my putts, I hit the ball solid enough. I stuck to my game plan, and it paid off for me. Had a pretty decent round, and I really avoided any blemishes on the scorecard. There was a couple times that it was a tempting hole where I could have swung a little harder at driver and possibly got to the green, but I didn't feel like the reward outweighed the risk on those shots. So I made sure just to stay with my swing, make a nice, easy, smooth tempo, balanced finish, and make sure that I hit my target to give myself a good little chip shot toward the green, and made a few birdies. For those of you playing at Pebble Beach this week, I'd recommend that it is at sea level, so it's a good idea to hit a little bit extra club, maybe swing a little smoother with that extra club. You're in a little more control that way. And then also there's a couple blind holes, so it's a good idea to draw that barber pole back towards you in line with your target, and then you can just hit your shots right over that barber pole. I did that a couple times, you'll see in the round, and it helped me to be able to take a confident line and stick with it. Hope you enjoyed watching. Hope you play well this week, and good luck.